Oh, look, old snowman!
Punch him! I'm punching him again! Let him go!
Say hi, everybody!
No,
oh, no one say hi. No? No?
Hi.
Dembo's the only nice one. Uncle Boss is there. Hi. So the dessert's done really well, guys. As you can see, everything's pretty much empty. That's my cake. It's that coffee cake. Again, that's the same coffee cake with coconut. That's apple cake, which is Uncle Bob's favorite. That's buns. Huh? You can't even breathe.
Which one was yours?
This one and this, the cakes.
The horrible ones.
That's sustainable chocolate cake with Oreos. That's chakri with like a cream sauce thing. Which one? The apple sustainable. Is it nice? That's the best one. Is it your favorite? It's Uncle Bob's favorite. I need to try it.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get here.
Follow me, Moscovo.no.
Hey, follow me on Snap, you know what I'm saying? We got more young coming, you know what I'm saying? Instagram, you know what I'm saying? We got a gram. We got a whole game, we got food, you know?
We got this ugly ass boy right here. Dembo. Say something to the gram, man. Give yourself a shout out.
Shout out Rap Boy Slim, you know what it is.
Someone breaking my windscreen. What the heck? Windscreen. I mean, my side. Whatever. Ooh. Oh, they
were scorching. How long? Follow your dad.
Yeah.
Let's go freeze.
Are we going inside now?
You want some, bro?
Be my go-to dance move, guys. I'm not even joking. That's it. And I was used to do it so hard, and I used to think that I was like a pro.
Oh.
From.
What do you mean? I just got tan.
Guys, it's over. It's over as quick as I don't really enjoy the taking down bit. I enjoy the putting up bit, but taking down is a little boring. I'm not gonna lie. It's not exciting.
So at the beginning of this video, you saw what Christmas is like, and you saw a snippet of New Year. So now you get to see the coming down of the tree.
The coming down. This be an emergency. You better come follow me. I want you better nurse on me. You're in the box.
Oh no! Look at the star!
Oh no! I can reach it now, Ben.
You close.
Even though I've insisted to him that I am not pregnant, and I'm like 99.9% sure. He's like, oh, this, that, 0.1. I was like, if you want to waste your money on pregnancy tests, you do that. But I know I'm not pregnant. So what are you guessing?
Listen.
I'm going to take it tomorrow morning.
Listen. I'm going to take it tomorrow morning. However, one, pregnancy tests are far too expensive. It's a fucking joke. Two, Ida is constantly feeling sick.
Yeah, so, that's because I've been eating meat, and I think because I'm doing this whole vegan thing, I don't think my body can handle me anymore.
And three, we always have sex.
So, we've always had sex before, so how come I haven't been pregnant then?
Oh, look at Snowman!
Show me how you serve, can you bring it on down? Can you bring it on down? Can you twirl it around? Can you twirl it around? And can you control it, girl? Make your body come up from the ground. Oh, baby, don't stop. Oh. I know you smell the perfume, the makeup on your shirt. You don't believe his stories. You know that they are lies.
Crazy over you.
Love you, and I need you, just about.
And I
love you, I do. And
And it's more than you ever know.
Ooh.
It's for
child, are you?
You're such a tab maker.
I'm just showing you how good of a shuffler
I am. You're a crap shuffler, man.
Shuffle.
Just dropping one here, one there.
Yeah, that's what you do for five pounds.
That's so crap.
And you're...
Give me the cards, man.
She know I got a problem. So why she come wearing nothing? One shot for the Henny, baby. Two shots to make it look wavy. Tie me up, what does she want from me? Stand me up for that BBD. Can't you control me? To be a big man, you better take it sweet.
Yeah.
Don't be cringing, man.
Pass me another cast, babe.
Gotta switch my answering machine.
Do you want to hold the camera so I can show them, fam?
Show them what? What are you showing them?
I'm showing them the news, fam. So, as we mentioned, we finally got one, guys. We finally got one. And I was right. It's negative. I am not pregnant at all.
I was sure. So it's I was done. Actually quite sure.
I know, and it was just insisted. I was like, you're wasting your money, Joseph. You are wasting your money. He was like, no, it would just put my mind at ease, blah, blah, blah. We're not pregnant. There's no child. I think I would know if I was pregnant. It's my body, isn't it? Just because I've been, you know, sorry, it's just in my bra strap. Just because I'm a little bit sick doesn't mean, it's just, I know exactly what it is. My sleeping routine, and I've been eating way more meat than I've had previously. So I think that's why my body's a bit slow. But yeah, no baby. You're right there.
I'm all right there. Okay. Never mind.
Should we do a thumbnail?
Next time.
What, you trying to get me pregnant?
Next time. I like your necklace, Beb.
Thanks, Beb. I made it. You know I made it anyway. Yeah. I don't know what I'm telling you. I made it, guys. You like my necklace? Anyway. Anyway, all right. Are we wrapping this up then?
Yes, we may as well. Now there's no good news.
All right, guys. Since that was the news, and it's out there. I know a lot of you will be disappointed because a lot of you are acting like you're going to be raising this baby when it's born, acting like going on about I want some red-headed baby.
Yeah, people just want to see what it's going
to
look
like.
What
will turn out. I think there's lots of like interracials where it's a ginger and black though. Because I think with me being like pure African and you being pure white, I feel like our baby will still have dark hair. And then maybe if our baby had a baby, then it may have
I'll get a paternity test if that's the case.
You got a paternity test if it doesn't have red hair.
It doesn't come out with red hair.
Like a red fro.
I'm very suspicious. I will be very suspicious.
We're prepared to be suspicious then, man.
Just saying.
All right. I hope you enjoy watching this. And oh, before I forget, for all the lovely comments on our video talking about, I don't know, I'm wafting the pregnancy.
Put it down.
It's down.
It's a pee stick.
I know. <it's> No, the pee bit is covered, babe. The pee bit is covered. Wow. Basically, I wanted to thank you all for all your lovely comments under that video that we did. I'm fine. I know pretty much exactly what to do. It's just getting stuck in and doing it. All the advice is appreciated, as well as just, I don't know, like just letting me know that you love the cooking video as well. So that's not gonna go because apparently more of you, Joey's arm's dying here, so let me take over for a bit. Apparently there's more of you who actually enjoy it than I thought. So we'll try and work it out where the problem is that normally when I cook, Joey's at work. So I want to incorporate something where both of us are in, because I know you guys love seeing both of us together, and we are together obviously most of the time. But normally when I cook, he's playing FIFA or he's working out, trying to use
his... I was going to say, don't do me like that.
But yeah, so I'll try and get him to... Well, he's here anyway, so you guys can ask him yourselves. He's there.
I'm waiting.
Comment below and ask him to be in my cooking videos. Then maybe we're trying to do it more fun. That way everyone can enjoy. People who enjoy the food side as well as people who enjoy the interaction between me and Joseph. So instead of giving up and stopping it completely, we'll find a better way of doing it. But again, hope you enjoyed today's vlog. Thank you so much for all your lovely comments, your advice, and everything else that you guys do for us. Emotional.
Amen to that.
And good night. See you next weekend. Well, Thursday. We should have one.
No? We will have one.
And then we'll be consistent from Thursday to Sunday every week. For however long we're consistent. Bye, guys. Bye. Say bye bye.
Bye, guys.
Okay, bye. She play me like some Baltimore. Like some Baltimore. Rolling with guys I don't know.